last
How
year.
How am I going to get it?
A gal comes up to me, and she goes, I can't get my kite to fly. I said, well, did you bring it with you? No. So I gave her my card, and I'm like, well, I said, send it to me, I'll look at it and see. So a couple weeks later, I get this kite in the mail. And it's kind of similar to that, a little bit different. And so I go through looking at the bridle, and think, oh, okay, that looks okay. And so I'm kind of shaking it out, getting ready to fly so that it's not, you know, the cells open up and it's not sticking together and stuff. And I hear something a little unusual. I turn it upside down, a little dirt block comes out.
Oh, it was blocking the cell?
And that was, no, and that was just enough weight.
Oh, I see.
To send it
oh, how
to
funny.
The right
oh, how
time.
Funny.
What's yes. that skinny thing for?
The skinny thing? You mean that red, the chain? That's
no,
actually...
no, that. With that girls on.
What, the wheel?
Yeah.
You just spin around.
Yeah, it's just something to spin around on. That's right.
And so I test flew and it flew perfectly.